As a guy that loves to come to Royal Oak, and I was just talking to our mayor about this a little while ago, what an amazing facility. The fact that we can do some bowling, have a beverage, see a movie, awesome for Royal Oak. So let's give our friends at Emagine a nice round of applause for building this incredible area. This is high class, so very, very nice here in Royal Oak. I want to introduce you to a very special guest here, and that is Mr. Paul Glantz. Paul, come on up. Paul, the CEO of Emagine Entertainment, a great friend of ours, and thrilled to have you, Paul.
Thank you very much, Jay. It's really a pleasure to be here this evening and to welcome all of you to our new entertainment venue. We are fortunate enough to host two really terrific charities tonight, Gleaners Community Food Bank of Southeast Michigan and the Judson Center.
By being here tonight, you are supporting Judson Center in its efforts to fight child abuse and neglect.
As Jay mentioned, Gleaners distributed a little over 36 million pounds of food in the five counties here in Southeast Michigan last year. We're on track to do over 40 million this year. We know that we can't do that without the support of generous corporate donors like Paul and all of you for being here. Thank you.
3, 2, 1. Everybody have a wonderful night. Thank you for coming. We have a lot in store. Movies, bowling, beverages. Enjoy your evening. Thank you.
$5 and 5 tickets for $20.
And what are some of the big prizes tonight?
Oh, we got a ton of different things. We have a $300 bottle of wine. I group all of them together, so you're not just winning one thing, you're winning a couple things. With the green Fergie purse, you get a handmade necklace and earring set, but you also get a massage.
Who's going to benefit from all of this?
The Judson Center and Gleaners.
My name is Cynthia Vickery, and I'm here with Pop and Olive. And I'm really excited to have Pop and Olive again here at the Royal Oak Theater. It's all natural, no additives, no preservatives. It's just delicious.
My name's Daryl at Imagine Theater in Royal Oak, Star Lanes, where we have 12 bowling lanes downstairs. It's upscale bowling at its finest. All of our shoes come with logoed socks. You get personally sized to your bowling ball. Balls are delivered directly to your lane. We also have a VIP high roller room where we have 4 private lanes upstairs. Check it out. It's something you've never seen before.
Hello and welcome. It's Saturday night, May 14th, and we're back at Imagine Royal Oak and Star Lanes for another grand party to benefit the Judson Center and Gleaners. We have another 600 people here tonight. Everybody's having a ball. They're bowling. We have a rock band upstairs. We have movies running. We have psychics. We have massage therapists. We have everything. We're just having a great time.
Thank you.
Hi, everyone. We're homeschool from Go Comedy in Ferndale at 9 Mile and Woodward. We just performed at the Imagine Theater in Royal Oak. We had a great set. And you can catch us at Go Comedy Wednesdays through Sundays. Get a psychic greeting for this theater to know if it's going to be successful or not. You don't need a psychic reading for that.